The D.S.S has released the remaining two aides of Sunday Igboho who have been in custody since July 1. They are Jamiu Noah Oyetunji and Amudat Habibat Babatunde Lady K. The detainees, lawyer Pelumi Olajengbesi, confirmed their release. The matter is still a subject of litigation, and we shall have no comment further on this for now.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.